Shortly after the raid at Rick Simpson's house, a newspaper in Halifax, Nova Scotia called the Chronicle Herald did a report saying that the RCMP stated that they were unaware that cameras were rolling in the Simpson house. Well, as you can see, there's video surveillance stickers everywhere. My question is, if the RCMP and the police are willing to lie about something like this, what else are they willing to lie about?